Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2, Blind and Stuff. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading back to Sentinel. The King of Worms wants us to find a lich's... find a lich and take his soul. King of Worms has promised to tell me dark secrets if I fetch the spirit of a lich. Not just any lich, but the former Prince Carolus of Sentinel that haunts the dungeons of the royal castle. I must destroy his body while carrying a special scarab that will trap Prince Carolus' soul. I'm guessing we still have to defeat the lich in normal ways otherwise. So, that's the special scarab. Let's go to Sentinel. Oh, it doesn't give me the little white thing to click on. Someone got executed recently. Crows picket what's left of the body. You come across someone picking some root tendrils. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Perhaps. I just bought one of Shadow Form. Levitation. Just in case I run out, sure. Of, mana. Alright, so we're heading to Sentinel. Gonna try to find some dungeons underneath Sentinel. Just a couple episodes ago, we were stuck in the dungeons underneath Wayrest. So hopefully, their dungeons are smaller in Sentinel. Because, my god, that was insane. I explored, like, almost all of it, but would have had to double back to get to some teleporters, and I didn't want to do that. It was a huge, huge dungeon. It might be the biggest we've seen so far. Like, as far as, and the most maze-like. Hope they give us a little break from that. I could do with a more moderately sized dungeon. Okay. So, doors. That's open. Can I go back there? Will they let me? So. Do you have the Queen's Concubine or something? Berthka? Okay. As you were. And that's the way up to the queen. It might be we have to start heading that way. Yeah, they're fine with us going back to these rooms. What about this one? Not attacking? Okay. Lord Kavar. Okay. Alright, yeah, these aren't dungeons either. Hi. Alright, so I'm guessing it's... might be off of here or something? Thank you. That's the way up to the queen. Alright, start heading up to her. Maybe there's a door that way that I haven't noticed. Where is it? Here? I think? No. Not here. That's the way back. That's that one, I think, yeah. Well, I don't know. Oh, here's more doors. A few more. Where's the floor? Oh, it comes down? I'm glad I moved that out of the way then, because I don't want to be squished. Being squished is no good. Oh wait, does this just go... Wait. No, we went up to get here. Hold on a second. Just like running full speed down here. Here we go. Oh boy. Making sure I have my buckler on. Flaming Mort. This is a different theme. I don't remember hearing this one. I hear a bear. Is that something? I saw something flicker over here. Oh! I saw you! I saw part of your uniform. Spider's venom. Cactus. Ooh, a silver battle axe. You know what? I'm not gonna put it all the way back. I forgot to set my anchor. Okay. The anchor has been set. Now we can get back from wherever. The lights dim, and you hear the ominous music. Yes, I don't need any of this stuff. Okay. Look at these moss-covered rocks. I'll see if I can sneak on people and get my stealth up. Oh my god, I one-shot killed the thing. Yeah, I can't tell it's dead. Thanks for pointing that out. Before I go down... snare drum here, kicking in. Doesn't have treasure. It's a grizzly bear. Alright, someone's fighting a centaur. Ahead. It's another one of these. Deja vu here. Loot. Lootusk. Dragon scales. Get the drop on the centaur if all possible. Could be in here. Hmm? Was he fighting? Well, definitely another bear in here. Somehow inside the room. Have I gone this way? No. Goes down. I turn left. This way? Yeah, I haven't seen that way. That way's a dead end. Sometimes there's loot stuck back there. Oh! You're the one I was trying to get the drop on. Oof. What's a knight? Here we go again. With the, illusionary enemies. Griffin's Feather, Clover, Root Tendrils, Northern? A rat bat. There's your rat bat. This is a door back here I haven't been through. You don't fit in that room, do you? Who locked you in there? That's what I want to know. Close the door again. Hmm. This music is very creepy. Here's where we came from, so we can go down. We haven't explored the end of that hallway behind me. Or we can go down, or we can go down, or we can go up, or we can go up. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna be just as huge as before. Or we can go down. Or we could just go straight down the hallway. Let's do that then. Here, all the way there. I had a feeling someone was going to try to interrupt me when I was trying to come through there. We're going up. Oh, I still haven't been past this door. Oh, there's a... Not really a bat. Ghoul's tongue. Potion of resist shock. Just hanging out. Are you fighting a rat? Oops. Oh, hi. Just check the walls though. I don't see anything. Okay. And then this way. I thought it was gonna meet up in a big circle, but it didn't. Oh, I did not see you. I'm surprised I killed him so easily. Red berries, northern. White poppy. A map. The laboratory of Full. I'll probably never go there. I wish these were like actual, you could search them. I mean, I don't necessarily need to like have every book be a book, but just have like one book per shelf. That would be pretty sweet. Oh wait, I was heading this way. Gotta turn around. Jeez, the little guy hurt me. Alright. That's the end of up here. I gotta go back down. This way, I'm guessing, right? Yeah. I like clearing out sections. That's this whole section done. Ahead or left? Oh, evidently we have not gone this way. It's a bear! Come on, here, flop over there, boy. Yeah. Oh, that's not actually a bat. An archer. Yellow berries, northern ivory. A steel battle axe. I suspect I'll be dropping all the steel stuff shortly. This is a dead end. Yeah, we've got all these, like, one-way dead ends. Like, each way is a dead end. You're not a bat. You aren't. You know what? When I find the lich, I'm afraid it's not gonna look like a lich. Anyway, I found a steel staff, nymph hair, and aloe. Drop the steel axe. Ha ha. Ha ha. Oh crap. You're a big guy. It's very imposing. Golden poppy and black poppy. Oh, it sure sounded like you were fighting someone in here. Unless that's somebody else. Another centaur. Oh, dead end. Alright, at least we're eliminating ways here. Let's go down. I got, well, up is the lich, right? I mean, down is the lich. So should we try to go up and explore up first? I have that goes up and this goes up. If I head this way, yeah, I can go through. Gone up this way. Yeah, through here. Let's go rest. Our stamina's low. Dodging, running, and critical strike. Dodging 36%, critical strike 39%, and running 38%. In the 30s with it. I think this is the way we want to go, yes. And then past the sarcophagus, and we go up. Is it that way? No. It's this way. There's more ways leading down than up. So we'll just cross these off the list. That goes up even more. Oh. It sounds loud over here. Yeah, but I don't know. Okay. Ha ha. Ha ha. Nightblade. Gorgon snake. To that light. Oh! I saw the light from your lantern. What do you mean you weren't carrying a lantern? Well, that was an actual centaur. A dwarven wakizashi. Orc's blood, mummy wrappings, root tendrils northern, and green berries northern. And I'm just gonna put the axe back right now because I know I'm gonna have to drop it. Oh. Troll's blood, ginkgo leaves, and a map. The Cathedral of Dispenziva? Okay then. That loot pile just looked like a smear of blood. Saint's hair and red rose. See these locations upstairs are pretty short in the end. So I just eliminate them. There's another stairs down somewhere, or up rather, here. Yeah, I can get there pretty easily. It's through here, right? Not the other one? Yeah. Wait, is it? It goes around here, and I can go through there and then up there, okay. Going down to go up. Was it through here we're supposed to go? Yes. And then here? No. Here we go. Oh, look at that hole. This drops down there. Okay. Begin the climbing. Thank you. two more maps. Oh, potion recipe. Resist poison. Golden poppy, snake venom, and ichor. The stronghold of Talagan. Okay then. Talagan. I raise my flagon to Talagan. You say that. Hail! Hail to thee! And now die. Mummy wrappings, a root bulb southern, and a potion of resist poison.